Jennifer, we are back. So if you just watched the mummy video, you know that we had toilet paper and we are recycling that toilet paper to make one of my very favorite sensory bins. So this bin is called Clean Mud and you need toilet paper, Ivory soap, it has to be Ivory, and water. And we happen to put in some green because we were thinking maybe it would be a cool monster idea. So all you do is you take the toilet paper and put it in your container, and you take your soap and you shave it. Show how that's done. So this is one of those recipes that unfortunately are not super scientific. This is one roll of toilet paper, which is yielding that much so far. Typically one bar of soap, and this is a 3-quart jar, and you just keep on adding until you like the consistency. So what happens
is,
it's soapy, but it squeezes to mold and form. And it's nice because it doesn't dry out easily, and if it does, just add a little bit more water. So unfortunately, I can't tell you how much. I'm going to guess that it's a roll of toilet paper to maybe a quart or a quart and a half of water and a bar of soap. So there's no wrong way to do it. That's what I like. You could put in one piece of toilet paper. You could put in a ton of toilet paper.
You can put in 25 rolls.
Exactly. As much as you want. And it lasts for a very long time. It's great for hand strength. It's great for the sensory input. It smells good. And then we're just going to add the water and keep on mixing.
And I keep on scraping.
If you have any questions, please message and let me know. Let me know how it worked out for you and what you made. We're hoping that we can make some green monsters for this Halloween season. Have fun. Stay safe. Wash your hands.
And clean up.